Good morning everyone. So today we are starting with the topic of voting as well as school. I would be showing you some content on the boards as well as on the slide so that our concepts will be more clear. So starting with the concept of voting, which is any matter which is given before meeting and unanimity is not obtained. At that areas, it is the last call of the chairman to have the consent of each member of the company so that they can, through voting, they can decide a mutual decision. Basically, a voting comes into existence when any decisions like auditor, remuneration, appointment of auditors, appointment of directors, or any of the decision which is to be made in the meeting, but a proper decision is not obtained by the members of the company. So at that time, voting comes into existence. So at that area, chairman with the present members in the meeting gets the consent through voting. Through slides, it will be more clear that what is voting. Since it is again when a matter is put before a meeting and a mutual decision is not obtained by the company. For example, appointing a director or appointing an auditor, which our auditor is more qualified to appoint in an organization or a company. So the persons, the members are not able to give a mutual consent. So it comes to the call to the chairman. The chairman with the present number of members at the meeting tries to ascertain that what are their consents regarding the decisions of which auditor shall be appointed for the company. So for this purpose, the concept of voting is introduced so that every member must give their wish that what they want and what are their actual decisions towards a proper matter.